The Egypt Centre is special because of the resources that the students have here. It's a collection of over 5,000 objects, which is the largest collection of Egyptian antiquities in Wales. And the department works very close with the Egypt Centre so that the students get the opportunity to focus specifically on the objects that we have here. It really is a unique opportunity for the students to do this, one that you don't really find elsewhere in the UK or even the world.
The Egypt Centre itself is a brilliant resource for any student, whether they're ancient histories, classics or Egyptology. For me in particular, it provided a great space to be in that was related to my course. It helps keep you interested. It's got brilliant resources like library, access to plenty of knowledgeable volunteers and staff, and it's just a brilliant pool of resources.
This is my first visit to the Egypt Centre here in Swansea, and I am blown away, literally, just looking around now for the first time being here in person. My eyes are out on stalks. I can't believe there are such treasures here. It's phenomenal. It's marvellous. It's a real treasure house of ancient Egypt, and I think it's a wonderful thing. I'm really jealous. I wish we had something of this calibre up in York.
For the Egyptian archaeology module that we teach at the minute, the students handle the objects as part of their life cycle project.
I think the Egypt Centre being here is a very unique thing to the Egyptology course. Not a lot of universities have that access, so it's particularly useful because you get more than just the lectures, you can get much more hands-on, especially with the volunteer programme here.
As part of my volunteering experience, I've been interacting with people, the visitors who came to Egypt Centre. I've been showing them around our exhibition, doing all the handling activities such as mummifying our dummy mummy or handling objects, and I also helped with schools.
I think this is a facility that is perfect for anyone. For a small child as I was way back when I first got interested in ancient Egypt, if I'd had a place like this to come, I would have been here every single day. Young children would love it, their parents would certainly find it totally fascinating. It's phenomenal, it's blown me away.